Okay, so welcome back to the second set. We are BroGrass. We used to be called Brother for Sale. But, you know, you wouldn't believe the paperwork involved in selling your brother, so we had to change the name. So, yeah, BroGrass, we decided like Bluegrass, and we're brothers, so we put them together, got BroGrass. So, yeah, that was a standard Bluegrass song that, you know, go to Wintergrass, everybody's gonna play that.
Next tune is actually the first bluegrass tune I think we ever learned. We actually learned it at a Scottish music like festival thing. But we have a friend Clay who tours like playing guitar, and we joined him jamming one time. It was probably like our first time we realized like kind of heard bluegrass and knew it as bluegrass. So yeah, I don't know. It's called Cherokee Shuffle.
We decided to have a contest to see who could write the best waltz in like under 5 minutes. And so, I kind of wrote a waltz, which is like, okay. And then Tashi wrote this one. So, and we're like, oh, hey, that's pretty good. We kept playing it. And then we were playing at the London Music Festival and we did this like concert at this school and for all these little kids. And we're like, okay, so we wrote this song. Do you have like a name for it? And so kids were like, flowing river and like babbling brook or whatever. And then this one kid said, death by music. So, decided not to call it that, so we call it Tashi's Waltz. So this is Tashi's Waltz. Yeah, like we said, we were at Port Townsend at this big fiddle festival. What? Oh, it was like yesterday. So we were sitting in this building and just kind of playing, like, hey, we should write a tune. I don't think it worked like that, but anyway, we're like, okay, so we wrote this big, we wrote this tune, yeah. So it's called New Tune. If anybody has a name for it, that's not Death by Music, and that's...
orchestra, where they take all the like orchestra kids from the local, I guess, middle schools or high schools, and they come together and back up one of the big like headliner groups at Wintergrass. So I did it a couple years ago, and the group they were backing up with was Doyle Lawson and Quicksilver, which I don't know, it's a pretty big name like in bluegrass, but. Yeah, so we were doing it that year, and I did a solo that year for it. So I got to take a solo with Doyle Lawson and Quicksilver, and so we were like, yeah, it was yeah. So
yeah, it was this tune.
I'm going with that. But.
We played this tune. So yeah, this is Billy.
Yeah, this is the tune we played.
Billy and Littleground.
Thank you. One more. All right, one more.
Yeah.